One of the most exciting things about being at Yale University is that there are really bright, really innovative people across all campuses. We have just put together a new master's degree program that is combined School of Medicine, School of Engineering.
The goal of the master's program is teaching the tools to develop 3D solutions for personalized medicine and surgery. This program is meant for two different types of students, either students with an engineering background or a medical focus. So we're looking for students who've majored in biomedical, mechanical, electrical, engineering, or computer science, or they are a medical student or a physician. If you're a student in the program, you're going to learn how to take high-resolution imaging and create 3D models of patient anatomy, and then take those models and create custom surgical solutions and interventions. And you're going to learn how to create custom surgical 3D printed instruments, as well as how to take a surgical plan and import it into a robot or computer navigated system.
Being at Yale, and you're surrounded by, you know, the world's leading experts on just about everything, you know, to not take advantage of that would be foolish.
We want to be the leaders when it comes to finding solutions for patient problems. In order to find new answers and better answers for the problems that face us today, we can't do that without innovation.